The mark of the beast. The tribulation is coming. Don't get the mark of the beast. Don't get the mark of the beast. Don't give up, but believe in Jesus Christ. Believe in Jesus Christ. Bible says, whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord shall be deceived. This is the first step. The second step is turn away from sin. Bible says, do you not know that unrighteous will not inherit the kingdom of God? Do not be deceived. My friend, if you are unrighteous, you're in danger. You must be terrified of God. If you're still in sin, you must better forsake your sin today. You cannot play your sin in this calamity, but better play safe and be holy. Better play safe and be holy. How you can be holy if you live in sin? You can be holy by trusting Jesus Christ alone. If you live in fornication, break the relationship of the fornication. It's not worth it for the fornication to go to hell. If the man loves you, he must marry you. Give you a ring and be faithful to that and give you his last name. This is the real love, to protect you, not to use you, to give you a hope and a purpose, but not to use you. And this is the love of God. Chicago, today is your wake-up call, to wake up. We're crying for years, the judgment is coming. People are mocking, but they're not mocking anymore, because the judgment is right here. We're coming for here, Chicago, wake up. Wake up, Chicago, but people are mocking. But right now,